In this case, I would like to introduce myself first. My name is Rindu Anindita Putri. You guys can call me Rindu.
Senior high school former.
I am second grade in my school.
First, I want to tell what
I mean. Padang was Sumatera. West Sumatera, Indonesia. In this point, I want to introduce what about my community project.
Okay, so good morning everybody. My name is Lydia and I live in Malang and I'm studying in high school in Malang.
As a catalyst for social change. Now,
according to a program,
I should make a community project for community that will develop my skills that as a kid, some children don't have a proper education for them.
It is because the economic matters that they have. So we will make a community project for them.
And because most people in our group are in the 12th grade, so
something from a small village. So the idea is on site of a viewport. You know, it's just a simple viewport. I just have to make a hole around 1 meter deep, and then the diameter is 10 centimeters. It's like a circle, so I just have to work on it from the circle. And then we just have to put some
place, but we're gonna have fun.
And then my project is
that they are the collection of the company. So we have to get the same charge as the part of our project is to help them find out and explore the data. And that is my little
tricks. Thank you. Great. Okay, next.
Why do I choose street children? Firstly, is they promised by government, and then I will make them proud of themselves, and then make them realize their potential, and then to make them more better than worse. And then the way is, firstly, I will do research, and then get involved, and then you have to utilize them. And then I will feed them, so I will ask them to tell me, tell us about their life story. And then second is, I work into the project. My project is, first, maybe we will learn, and then they will learn about speak English, and then learn about math, and then they will make handcraft by themselves. That is worked about every Sunday and Saturday, so twice a week. And then the finishing up time is collect their handicraft and then sell it, so they can prove to themselves about their works. And then my conclusion is, they will feel better, and then feel cares by the government or the citizen, so that we can do it very well.
I contact
they said if they will take care of the student children.
And then,
what is our achievement? Our achievement is our program is to make the student children become
a better person. Sounds like music, education, math, science, Indonesia, and all things. And how to get the best attitude. Hopefully they can be the best future leaders for Indonesia. So it's for the good Indonesia.
So they can compete in this globalization era. And then last is with them in upskill so they can compete with the others. And then last is what is our target? Our target is to
make
a better life for
students. And
I hope our project will be success, and the children would have a better life and their future, a good education, even though they came from poor family, and they don't school like us. Thank you, Asa.